meant to go to tools. Cave sulfur, silicone rubber. Oh, flashlight, battering glass, survival knife, silicone. Extra goddamn oxygen tank that I don't need. I can't scrap. Okay, I can't. Iron ingot. Do I need to make that for anything? What's the iron ingot for? I don't know what an iron ingot is for yet. Go ahead, just put this in here. I don't need it. Put that in there. And I'm gonna just put all this extra stuff in there. This up. Okay, how do I make cook? Is it something about cook? Cured peeper. Preserved and salt, healthy and nutritious meal, dehydrating but keeps well. Oh, okay, good to know that. Alright. Can I sign up a quick slot? Okay. I didn't even really get to pick which slot I wanted that in. Oh yeah, I need to eat. Go ahead and eat. Let's just go ahead and eat that too. And drink some water. Alright. So, I need to... Oh, it's nighttime already. Well, it's great. Man, nothing can go horribly wrong. I'm gonna scan myself because I look beautiful. Self scan
complete. Vital signs normal.
Continue to monitor. Oh, triangles to jump. Okay, I didn't know that. Battery. It requires battery. Okay, fair enough. Now I can stand stuff. Let's go ahead and scan every item. Okay. I know this gives me oxygen, but I'm gonna just go ahead and scan it anyway. Rabbit ray. It's an omnivore.
Detecting increased local radiation levels.
Aquatic rifle and rabbit rays appear to live in sun and solitary. And lose and solitary. Predators, cash flow sensor. Custody and awesome, and it looks like it's already morning. Or day back. Floral. Acid shrooms, common spore. What's it good for? Acid. Battery. Seed. Don't think that's very useful. Table coral, I got 12 seconds of oxygen already. That is beautiful. I hate the ocean. I don't think I've seen anything life-threatening yet. Other than Mr. Poopy Pants over there. I don't need the self-scan already. Self-scan already. You need to scan this. I know it gives me oxygen.
Give me the bubble.
Oh, what is the bubble? What haven't I seen? Ooh! Damn you, Dave! I'm gonna take you, dear.
New creature discovered.
And give me this peeper. Actually, let me scan the peeper. That's probably better. I'm gonna get you. I'm almost done scanning you. I think. There we go. I'm gonna get you. There you go. Peeper. Bass prey fish encountered in shallow waters and rich protein delivered side. Give me some bubbles, please. There we go. Yeah, that's right. Give me some oxygen. Oxygen. I'm surprised I came across some. Well, not come across any now, but. Ooh, let me scan you. I'm scanning everything. Okay, will you stop going so damn fast? I get your fish, but come on. I'm about to drown today.
Oxygen.
Yeah, Cheryl. Why did it get suddenly quiet? I didn't like that. That's a no-no for me. That was creepy. What else didn't I scan? Oh yeah, the seat. I'm an idiot. The seat. I didn't mean to say it. Apparently I did a screenshot, but I almost forgot about this. One of two. Oh, let me. What the hell is that? Shutterbug? Is that friendly or mean? Common scavenger, base food chain. I'm gonna take you if okay, I can't take you, so I'm gonna stay away from you because you might be bad. Not the pocket gun. What did I just get? I got. Gary, I don't care about you. I got copper ore. Okay. I don't need that anymore. What else can I scan?
Oxygen.
Oh my lord, I need a bigger oxygen tank. Oxygen again. Metal script. We're gonna scan you, Mr. Boomerang. If you would kindly let me, I'm gonna take you. I guess not. Okay, well, that's fine. Ah, I should have scanned it first. Oh well. Scan it. So nice of you. I thought I saw some rocks I could have picked up. There's my eye. Oh no, it was down. No, it was down here. Quart? Oh, is this quart? I can't. Okay, maybe because I already know about it. We're going to pick up all this. How much space do I have? I know. Okay, there we go. Laddie. I don't know. Creature egg. Yeah, I'm not going to grab that. Yeah, I don't trust those.
Oxygen.
Titanium, yeah. Oh no, I'm about to die. I'm gonna die. This is where I die. I'm fading. I'ma die. I didn't pay attention to my oxygen. Jeez. That's what's gonna get me killed, not paying attention to it. I can scan this before burning it? Whoa, let me get this copper ore. I swam right past this, really. What is it? Whole fish? Very small. Omnivore, found in low numbers, popping around cave systems. I'ma take you if I can. I'ma take you.
New creature discovered.
I like this. Oh, that didn't sound good. I'm finding a lot of titanium, which is good. And I got 24 seconds of oxygen. What are you? Break that titanium. How much is it? Okay. Oxygen again! Grab that on my way out. Ooh, I'm gonna die. I'm 10 meters away. I love how when I breathe out, I can't do anything. I don't like that. Oh, there's metal scrap that I can scan. I wanna scan it before I pick it up. That sounded like that was my best. Gotcha.
New creature discovered.
Oh, I swam right past some metal scrap.
Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
I'm gonna go in here and get some of these more quartz. And I'm gonna break this, get this core. Grab this core. I have 15 seconds of oxygen again.
Oxygen.
Alright, Cheryl, I get it. I'm gonna take one. We're gonna take two of these. Just in case. I know I have more at the base, but oh well. Blue palm is a common exotic plant which thrives in shallow waters with high exposure to sunlight. Long ponds intercept light before it can reach the small flora. Not really useful in any way, shape, or form. Is that Gary? Gary, come here. I want to be your best friend. Come here, be my best friend, Gary. Kind of remind me of Mr. Krabs a little bit with the eyes. Alright. Let's see. What can I possibly do? Air bladder. Silicone burn. Okay. Can I make water? Okay. Let's make that. I got one. Might as well. Don't hurt. Go ahead and cook some feed. I got some good food. Go ahead and cook some black pet pepper. I keep wanting to say pepper.
It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
Yeah, I think I know, Cheryl. I can make copper wires since I got copper ore, which is just pretty hard to get around that. Basic material. Ah, yes, let me make glass. Go ahead and break this down. La-di-la-di-la. Okay, titanium. I'm not gonna make titanium ingot yet because I don't necessarily know what I need that for. I'm gonna go ahead and make some more copper wire. It won't hurt. Anything that I possibly may need or may not need. But hey, you can never be too careful. Alright, let's see. Resources, what else can I make? Titanium ingot glass. Go ahead and scrap that. Glass, but let me wait. What do I need? Standard silver ore. What do I need for silver ore? Silver ore. What do I need? Silver ore, silver ore. Hey, can't I just look in the fabricator? Wouldn't that be silver ore. I don't know where to find that, but tools. Oh, I can make a flashlight though. Yeah, let's go with that. Make a flashlight, why not? Got me a handy dandy flashlight.